Hey guys, what is up YouTube? Today I'm going to be starting a Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition playthrough. I have beaten the game on an Xbox 360 before, but this is a PC version, so I find it's a lot harder. The controls aren't as simple and everything, but I did start a game just to get the hang of it, but now that I understand everything, I'm probably just gonna try and beat the game on this character. I'm gonna do a complete playthrough and get every achievement. I'm gonna get every achievement in the game. And yeah, we're gonna see how long this takes. Let's begin.
In the Age of Ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire, and with fire came disparity, heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights, and the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty gods healed apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the Scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Yeah, the first time when I attempted this game on the computer, like earlier today, I had no idea what I was supposed to do. I couldn't figure out how to pick up items. I didn't even figure out how to attack.
You're no hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I are both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. when thou ringest the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask, an undead favorite.
Whoever has the most structural Estus flask is used to give you HP when your HP is down.
Oh, and this.
It's like a health potion. And this is the key I need to continue the game. Wyatt Sovereign.
Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Game also crashed, so the items I got from killing that boss was a big pilgrim's key and a humanity. I also got 2,000 souls. So the big pilgrim's keys to unlock this door so you can thus continue the game. Humanities are to go to turn unhallowed, which means you can then play online, you can summon other people. You can also summon soul air, and souls you use to level up or buy stuff from merchants, or you can also upgrade your armor and weapons.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. Leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Also, I know my build from my Xbox playthrough. I go dexterity over strength, and then endurance and vitality. I'm going to end the video by using that humanity I got. I don't remember how to change my mind, so I'm just gonna use it here. I don't know how to do stuff. I'll be right back as soon as I figure out how to use humanity. Okay, we're back. I had actually no idea how to switch my items, so I really couldn't use humanity because I didn't know what I was doing. But now I know how to do it, so let's use this humanity. Oh yeah, humanity is also... How many humanities you use appears in that top left, which is that counter that went from 0 to 1. I have 1 humanity to use. Also, if you have lost some HP, you gain HP by... you gain HP using them. I think it brings you to full health. I'm not sure. You can also get dual humanities by... get dual humanities by playing the game. They do the same thing except they give you 2 humanities. But no, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Hope you enjoyed part 1. Our character looks badass. Signing off.